Bachata is an 8-step partner dance based on 8-step count. The movement is dance is based on a 1-2-3 touch, 5-6-7 touch. Spanish dictionaries define the term bachata as a social gathering with fun and merit, but it's not a country of origin. Dominican Republic. It's commonly known for friends, families, and communities coming together to join the music, food, and social drinking. During these gatherings, the music played at these gatherings was often played on guitars. The music of the rural origins came to be known as bachata. Since it emerged in the early 1960s, bachata was closely associated with poor rural migrants residing in the urban, shiny towns and was considered too crude, too vulgar, and musically rustic to be allowed entrance into the mainstream musical landscape. Nevertheless, today bachata is widely known, accepted, and cherished for its original love ballads and lyrics and artistic guitar music. Now we take it to merengue. Merengue is a two-step partner dance on an 8-count and can be closely identified with marking time. There are very few proven facts regarding merengue's origins. It's believed that the dance originated with slaves who were chained together and of necessity were forced to drag one leg as they would cut sugar canes to the beat of the drums. From its beginnings, merengue was associated with common instruments which were easy to obtain, like Dominican bandurrias, tres, cuatro guitars. Merengue is a combination of two dances, the African and the French minuet, from the late 1700s to the early 1800s. Even though it was popular among the masses, the socially not welcome merengue for some time as it was seen to be related to the African music. Most importantly, merengue was eventually welcomed to such social groups and to all levels of society. This was accomplished due to merengue's joyful spirit.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this will conclude this evening's event. We thank all of you for coming out. And if you feel the need to move your feet, please stop by the MWR 124 to continue the Latin dance celebration. We'll be there till midnight. Thank you for your attendance, and have a good evening.
Para realizar mis sueños, ¿qué haré?